And good afternoon, everybody. I'm here in Ybor City with this gentleman. Nick, he was the mayor. Nick Nasico. I'm joined by this gentleman. And Ybor City is a very historical district here in downtown Tampa, St. Pete, Clearwater area in Florida. And so just a moment ago, we had the streetcar, trolley, train thing. We don't have a lot of time at this part because my expiration date is in the 4. And it's already almost 3 o'clock, so we're gonna just walk around here and see everything. But and we can see it. We can actually see a rooster right there. And welcome to Centennial Park. This is Centennial Park here in downtown Ybor City. And we're awaiting the arrival of the trolley. I believe the station is somewhere over here. Where do we get on the trolley at? I wonder. Let's go follow the trolley. I think it goes down this way. And let's see if we can take a ride on the trolley. Making its way down the station. I think it just goes back and forth, so it's not a whole lot of and I think that's where you can get on the trolley. I don't know if it's free or not. I'll see how much it costs. And it says downtown Tampa, which is where we're at. And I probably could have parked in this lot. That's a rooster. Ybor City Park Station. Yes, ma'am. Oh, I think you got the lightning bolt on it. Trying to see if we can put a ride on the truck. Well, where'd he go? Why would you board on the other truck? And not right here, where the station is. This is free. It really hurt. This is free. Can I get on? Oh, girl. Does this cost anything?
What?
Does this cost anything?
No.
Oh, okay.
And we have 8 minutes here. While on board, you have to have your mask on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I figured you had to have the mask on.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are inside the trolley streetcar, and we're going to head up towards the other end of the line, which is way up over the hill. And so, we're going to wait on the engineer, lady engineer. I don't know where she's sitting though, so I am not sure when we go, so we're just going to kind of wait and see, and hello? And we'll start. It's kind of interesting, you can see the control on the bar there. That's the throttle, pretty much, of how fast you want to go. It looks simple, it really does. You can... maybe some gloves. And then, man, that'd be cool if I could drive it. But anyway, we're here at the station, and inside the trolley, we're going to... maybe take a nice little tour, and here, down here, at the station, and actually, and we'll be back momentarily. But we're gonna stop it right here.